please go downstairs? We want to tell you something.
What is it, Mom?
Okay, Satari, today we are going to Burger King for lunch because we are now hungry. Would you like to come here?
Burger King. As a matter of fact, I will come to the Burger King because that restaurant is my favorite restaurant.
But, you better not misbehave or I will declare you will cause a car crash into bus stop last time. We will want you to be on your best behavior. If not, you will be grounded. Understood?
Yes, I understood. I promise I will not cause this car crash into the bus stop last time. Trust me. I will not misbehave while you're driving car on that scoot. Now what are you waiting for? Now let's go.
What do you want to order?
I would like to order burger.
I would like to drink Coca-Cola only.
I would like to order double burger. And I would like to order sushi.
Sorry, but sushi is not available in this restaurant. So why don't you just order french fries instead?
Are you kidding me? Give me sushi right now this instant.
Satari, don't talk to the waiter like that. You know that this is being rude to the waiter.
By the way, waiter, what about you gave her french fries instead?
Okay, your food will ready in about 2 minutes. Okay, here's your food. I hope you enjoy.
Yep, this kind of fries is gross.
Satari, just eat the french fries. It tastes so delicious.
I don't care to feel. I don't want to eat this fucking fries. I want to eat sushi and that's final.
Satari, don't speak to your brother like that. Just eat your damn food right now. It tastes delicious.
Yeah, Satari. I agree with you, Dad. You must listen to your dad what he said. For the last time.
Trees.